Welcome to this Around the IT Block Chalk Talk. I'm your host and chalkboard writer, Calvin Zito. In this Chalk Talk, I'm going to give you an overview of HPE machine learning data management software. I've done a demo for it, so stay tuned, and I'll give you a clickable link to watch it, as well as how to get more information on HPE.com. Let's begin with a short overview of HPE machine learning data management software platform. It's a data versioning and pipeline platform that can be used in the data preparation phase of the ML lifecycle or for data processing. It's built on open source Pachyderm, but includes additional enterprise features. Let's look at a high-level overview of our platform and all associated components. It of course starts with data, any data. You can see the list on the screen, but you can ingest batch or streaming data, structured or unstructured, and build large-scale processing pipelines. The software platform is made up of our console, where you can view and edit directed acyclic graphs, or DAGs. Next is the pipeline, with automation, sharding, and transformations. And then the data, with versioning, lineage, and deduplication, and output, the data sets which include reports, insights, models, and analytic views. And you can deploy it with major cloud providers, on-premises, or with HPE GreenLake. Let's talk about the key features. The secret sauce is to put version data at the heart of our approach to pipelining. Auto-scaling and parallelization. Dynamically scale up and down workers and shard data across them. More on this later. Versioning of data, pipelines, and code to capture data lineage. Data-driven automation. The pipelines automatically trigger when data is added or changed. Language agnostic, based on native Kubernetes container support. The benefits? Scale to process petabyte-sized workloads. Reproducibility of any intermediate artifact or training data set for compliance, debugging, and trustworthiness of models. Faster processing. Reduce processing cycles from weeks to days. And run anywhere, any code, and process any data. The parallelization feature is unique to our offering. The software shards or chunks up the data into datums. Because a datum is a single unit of work, it can be processed in isolation. A datum is user-defined and can be a single database record, an image, single, or multiple files. This has a powerful scalability benefit because any datum can be processed in parallel with the others. The work can be allocated to any available workers. Next, let's look at how the software captures the data lineage for every run. Here's a representation of multiple runs. You can see the dataset, the transform job, the clean data, train model, and the dataset. On the second run, we use a new cleaning job, which gives us new clean data and a new dataset. The third run, there's new raw data that gets cleaned, and we end up with new clean data that we run against a new training model, and we get a third dataset. HPE machine learning data management software tracks all of this automatically, and the lineage is immutable. So I want to wrap up with these feature-focused takeaways and give you something to see more than the words on the screen. I'm sharing some highlights to the demo that I did, which I'll give you a clickable link here in just a minute. Automation via data-aware pipelines. Replace manual pipelines with data-aware pipelines that automatically process new data. Scalability. Take simple, single-threaded code and automatically scale it up to process huge quantities of data in parallel. Processing efficiencies. Because the platform is data aware, we also scale your pipelines by only incrementally processing differences in the data. Use any data, any code. Ingest batch or streaming data, structured or unstructured data, and build large-scale processing pipelines with any code or libraries you want. Reproducibility. Every bit of data and models themselves are all versioned, tracked, and linked together in the platform's powerful end-to-end lineage system. Flexibility and interoperability. Container native system runs on any cloud or on-premises and can work with nearly any standard data source. Here's the clickable link where you can learn more on HPE.com. And there's also a lot of details on Pachyderm.com. And here's a link to the demo I mentioned that I recommend you watch. Thanks for joining me on this Around the IT Block Chalk Talk.